speak on it.
This is a friend of yours. I've got some information relating to your brother. Come to my ranch and I'll explain. It's in Chiara Robotic. Cross the Garber Bridge, head south.
Who the fuck is this?
I can't talk right now. Get your ass over here.
Mom's always told me not to talk to strangers.
And look what happened to the bitch. Now, if you want your brother to go to sleep tonight with his tongue intact, get your ass over here. Goodbye.
Carl, darling, welcome.
So fucking welcome, man. What you know about my family?
Now, first we need to see what you're made of.
What it look like I'm made of? Pudding?
No, anger and hate. And that's what I like about you. Hey, there's a truck in the garage. I say we take it for a spin.
Here's the deal. This is all about speed and commitment. You got GPS in the cab. Get to each set of the map coordinates as quick as you can. Make it to all the coordinates, then get the truck back here. Lose the truck, and you fail.
First, what's the GPS? Second, fail what? And third, who the fuck are you?
Sorry. Need to know basis only. Oh, one more thing. This baby's got four-wheel steering instead of a handbrake. Good luck.
Thank you.
okay. Boss was right about you. Boss will be in touch.
Hello?
Yo, it's Jethro, man. Listen, me and Caesar have used our contacts to, like, get a wish list of cars. But we'll need to turn them around real quick, dude. Now, there's a showroom around the block that's come up for sale. And I thought it would be a good idea to make things look as legitimate as possible.
Yeah, that's a great idea, man. I'ma look into it. I'ma holler at you. Who the fuck is this?
Son, get back to the ranch, and I'll explain everything. And I mean everything.
Can't you just tell me now? I guess not. Express yourself, cause I'm from Grove Street. Catalina, is that you again?